How did women today get to be so afraid? My dad, or not just my dad, but the elders in general, when they hear about women getting sexual assaulted and they bring charges against men, I'm not talking about sexual assault like actual rape. I'm talking about like just somebody groped them or something. The elders will say stuff like, why don't they just slap the guy? You know, why don't they just take care of it themselves? Just slap him. Just slap the shit out of him. Like, you see it in old movies. That's how they used to do it. You see it in, like, in old music videos, like Opposites Attract. When the cat tried to grope Paul Abdul, she just kicked, I don't know if she kicked him in his head or whatever. She did something, which that's an exaggeration. But still, why don't women just react that way? And here's the thing, though. Women today are afraid. I don't know how they got so afraid, but whenever a man does something inappropriate, whether he touches them or whether it's just something he says, remember, I'm not talking about rape. I'm not talking about someone actually bringing that level of harm. I'm just talking about something more superficial, like just somebody touch somebody where they shouldn't or whatever. The thing is, women today, they're afraid that if they don't react, like they're okay with what happened, that they somehow think it's going to escalate. Like I heard, like there's this thing I heard on This American Life, where in Australia there was this group of guys who, like, if a woman walked by them, then one of them might slap her on her rear or something. And there was this woman who was interviewing them saying, like, that's not okay when you do that. Like, how would you feel if I slapped you on the ass? And then he was like, I'd be like, yeah, my ass is better than your ass, than you guys' ass. I got the best ass in the group. You know, he just reacted like that. And then she told him that women don't feel that way when it happens. Instead, they get afraid and just play along with it like they're okay with what the guy did because they're afraid that it's going to escalate. And he said, well, I feel bad about it now. And she said, are you gonna stop? And he said, well, no. And then she said, that's messed up, man. And then he said, well, that's selfishness, you know. Now that's pretty fucked up. But here's what I'm taking away from that is, why do the women always feel like it's gonna escalate? Why do they feel like they can't argue back? Women in general don't act like they're that afraid of men. I mean, there are plenty of women out here with badass attitudes. There are plenty of aggressive women out here. People try to say that men are naturally more aggressive than women, and so that gives them an advantage more than just strength alone. But no, it doesn't. There are plenty of aggressive women out here. There are women out here who will tempt men to hit them. Like if it's women who are like in a relationship with, like, you know, like arguing husbands and wives, there are women who will actually almost dare their husbands to hit them. I don't know how to rationalize with why a woman would try to actually get a man to hit them, but there are some women like that. So where do women get off that they're saying that they're so afraid of men? There was a guy on Twitter who asked someone, I don't know if she was a relative of his or just a friend or what, but he asked her, how often do you feel afraid that some man is going to hurt you when you go outside? And she looked at him like, you don't know? Every day. And he was talking about how sad that is and how distressed he is to say that. And I agree with him 100%, but I'm also completely shocked. For one thing, because you're that afraid of men every day, most men are not going to hurt or rape you. I mean, there's a very small percentage of the male population that I say would do something like that. And then also, she looked at him like, you don't know? How the hell would he know that? Men don't know that women are that afraid of men. And so women, a lot of times, they'll just let something bad happen to them. And then, like some of these celebrities, like Louis C.K., he didn't actually touch anybody. He just asked somebody for permission to do something. And then the woman let him do it because because he was, you know, he had higher standing than her. But from what I understand, he asked her permission first. So how was he supposed to know that that he was doing something that she didn't want? Women need to be more open with their thoughts and feelings. There are I heard that in high school or in college or something, sometimes women will, if they're doing something with a guy and then he wants to go further, they might go further even if they don't want to because they don't know how to say no. Women used to be pros at saying no. They weren't embarrassed to say no. Some women today are embarrassed to say no. Why are you embarrassed to say no? Women back in the day would have been embarrassed to say yes. Now, I don't like that prudish generation. I think that was an extremity. And I believe more. I'm pretty liberal, as y'all know. But how did it go from it's a shameful thing to go that far to I'm embarrassed to not go that far? How the hell did it do a 180 like that? And so sometimes they end up going further than they want to and then bring charges later on against the guy who, or even if they don't bring charges, they will defame a guy, the guy who did the thing whatever that she didn't want to do when he didn't even know that she didn't want to do it. That's why women need to speak up for themselves more. If you don't want to do something, stop saying yes, because he's gonna think yes means yes. Unless he's acting in a way that will make you think that he's threatening or that he would harm you, don't say yes as though he is gonna harm you. That's just a predisposition to think that some man is going to hurt you. Speak up for yourself before the thing happens to you that you don't want to happen to you. That way, not only will you prevent that thing from happening, but you'll prevent yourself from causing harm to a guy who wouldn't have even known that he was hurting you. This is why a lot of guys today are afraid to approach or talk to women, because they're afraid that they're going to get called a creep or accused of something, of doing something bad, when they didn't even know that they were doing anything that the woman disapproved of. This is why I say that humanity is just going to go extinct, because if men are going to be this afraid to approach women, then it's up to women to approach men. And society, this dumb fucking society, has taught men and women that men have to make the first move. Well, if men are afraid to make the first move, then no relationships between men and women are going to get started. And our species will die out, except for science's involvement. I hate humanity.
What happen if you say what you want to say and let the words fall out? Honestly, I want to see you be brave.
I retract that last remark. I don't hate humanity, but you gotta admit that when it comes to being rational, except for our inventions, we are the inferior species.